New pictures tonight showing us just how much damage Henryville, Indiana school sustained from the tornado 11 days ago. For the first time, our cameras are taking you inside that structure. WLKY's Marissa Alter is live in Henryville with a look at the images and what they mean for the rebuilding effort. Marissa?
Well, Rick, you can see the machinery, the cranes behind me. Contractor Belfour working hard to get this school reopened for the start of the next school year. Now, we've shown you the exteriors of the damaged building, aerials of the destruction. Now, though, a look from places like the gymnasium, classrooms, and school hallways. Loose papers and books, giving Henryville High School an almost normal appearance. But lose the tunnel vision and look around, and that quickly disappears. Water fountains ripped from the walls, ceiling tiles gone, and lots of blue sky.
We're having a structural steel specialist in now to determine that the steel's still in good shape and all that. So we feel like the school is salvageable.
Belfour Property Restoration is on site with a big and multifaceted task, everything from cleaning up to trying to save school supplies, technology, and furniture.
It's the company we're using is boxing everything up, and they will be doing the same thing with lockers and putting them in a box with a number on, just as they did teacher supplies. In this room, 302 was this, this, and this. We've also had offers from textbook companies and furniture manufacturers to take care of us, offers from numerous superintendents around Indianapolis where extra desks, chairs, books, and those kind of things. We're just not ready for them yet.
The big issue right now, it's tough to receive donations because there's nowhere to put stuff. Semis hold some things. Teachers were allowed back in the building over the weekend to fill one box each of personal items.
There were some areas that weren't deemed safe for them to be in, and actually, if they were on the second floor in the elementary wing, that area's not there anymore.
But the hope is it'll be back there for the start of the new school year, along with a new gymnasium, front office, and library.
Usually it takes 18 months to build a school, and it's probably a goal that it's going to be tough to achieve, but I really believe after talking to the representatives from Belfour and talking to our insurance company that it's a good possibility, and that is our goal.
Now, Dr. Schneider says it is too early to give a damage estimate in terms of dollars. He says the insurance company right now is still working to figure all that out. He did reiterate, though, that it is the hope for elementary school students to return to the classroom next week. That would be at Graceland Christian School in New Albany. 7th through 12th graders would have to wait a little longer, wait till after spring break, early April, to return to classes at the Mid-America Science Park in Scottsburg. Live in Henryville, Marissa Alter, WLKY. Why news?